ride the jet board on this one, Jack.
Onan says, what took you so long? We had to skip lunch waiting for you too. Ah, okay, okay. She really says, thank you for saving the live seed. But I wouldn't say that if I were her. Give Onan the seed, and she will prepare it for Samus.
Bird seed.
Back off, featherweight!
Listen, Tiny Tail. I was leading my 100 flocks south before you had fur one between your legs. Not that your fur means anything.
At least I'm not some overstuffed, over-yapping, feather-dusty mouthpiece for the world's oldest professional. Jack says, have a nice day. Jack says, I can't think on my own. Jack says, go bite yourself.
That's it, rat boy. Now you've really pissed me off.
Knock it off, both of you.
You're lucky I'm famished. Onan says, take the energized life seed to young Samus in Haven Forest. It will give Samus the power he needs to finally see the forest from the trees. Go, quickly.
Moving to next sector.
Samos told me to. I mean, you told me to. Or, well, I mean, your older version. Whatever. We heard you needed the life seed.
Yes. Its power will help me speak to the plants.
There he is! Roger, we're en route. I see him!
Jack, protect me from these guards! I must ask the plants vital questions about our future.
Is planning to destroy the Precursor Stone. He aims to crack it open somehow. If he does this, the energy released will be beyond comprehension. It will destroy the world and more, ending all life. The plants are crying out for protection. You must stop the Baron, Jack. Stop him, however you can.
Thank you.
and his little origin pal. Thank the totem I sees you. You help lurkers once time. You help us twos?
Look, Brooder, we've got our own problems to deal with right now.
But you no bid to do ruckus, you cause a dig. I know all caves like Back of Claw, and Mars Tomb, nowhere there. Now metalheads find hidden lurker village in caves. They bite and hurt village real bad, and me lurker brothers trapped like animals.
Hello, they are animals.
We're no longer evil lurking bad to bones, Orangey boy. We good now. Metalheads are bad. They is enemies.
Yeah, I guess we're all on the same boat now.
And this ship is sinking fast, brother.
Please, save six lurker brothers quick, and Bruno will kiss you foot.
Be advised. Moving to next sector. Activity in this circle.
If ever you need us, we help you.
Can't believe it! We were so close! The Baron stole the Precursor Stone right out from under us, and after all of our planning and hard work, Torn has betrayed the cause!
Torn meant well. He was protecting one of our own.
We must get that stone back.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, we're working on it!
I've underestimated this Baron, and now it appears he has taken the boy as well. Think. What will the Baron's next move be?
Well, if I had the Precursor Stone with all that power, I'd use it to build a giant palace. A palace with the biggest harem of women the world has ever known. And there'd be a swimming pool filled to the brim with chocolate. Slightly minty. Yeah, yeah, a massive pool of gooey chocolate. Then the girls and I would jump in together. What?
I want you to go out to the drill platform again. If you can destroy the main control tower there, it should temporarily stop the Baron's use of eco to harm us.
Roger, continue our sweep.
Thank you. Emergency override initiated. Alert. Backup cooling system failure. Emergency override initiated. Alert. Backup cooling system failure. Emergency override initiated.
Stable.
things will change.
I'll show you guys what I've been working on if you promise not to laugh.
Ooh, I love surprises, and I love to laugh.
Show me, show me.
I've been building a replica of our crashed Rift Rider machine from old artifacts.
That's my girl.
But I'm still missing two pieces.
Figures.
Vin says I need an artifact called the Time Map and an old energy gem history books call the Heart of Mar. And I've looked in every book on precursor history I can find, but the Rift Ring seems to have vanished.
You did all this? I mean, that's useful.
Oh, will you two stop moping around and make up already?
I've seen the Heart of Mar. Crew has it. We'll get those two artifacts, Kira.
Attention all drivers. The Class 1 championship race is about to begin.
Well, here goes. The race of my life.
Jack, I just wanted you to know, well, you're the best racer I've ever seen.
Hey! What about me? I helped get us here.
Do you want to drive?
Against that crazy Loon Arrow? No way! You got the handlebars, brother. And you'd better keep us alive, or I will never speak to you again! Obviously.
Leave him in the dust, Jack!
I've got suspicious activity in this sector.
Freak, I want you!
Greetings, racers!
Today, your nerve and skill will be tested for our amusement. If any of you should by some small chance beat our grand champion, Errol, then you will be awarded a month's supply of eco! And a short tour of my palace to see how the other half live. Good luck, and die bravely. Ready? Get set!
Go!
brave man of the people. And who is this worthy opponent? In my world, good men are either bought or broken. So which is it going to be?
Surprise.
What?
Just a little closer. We need to talk.
Fool! Don't you get it? It's over, Jack. All the heroes died long ago. Only survival remains, by whatever means. This city is mine. These lives are mine. This war is mine. And in war, people die. Kill them.
Look out! I win, Jack.
Clearance for this gate. Access granted.